Are you looking for the best stump grinder? In this video, we will break down the top 3 stump grinders on the market. We have included links in the description for each product mentioned. So make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. At number 1. DK2 Power Stump Grinder. DK2 Power Stump Grinder is one of the real deals that you cannot ignore among the extensive list of choices available on the market. This machine comes packed with redeemed features particularly designed for an extensive array of tree stump grinding tasks. Powered by a 14 HP Kohler motor and fueled on gas, this commercial frame is supremely powerful and long-lasting. Moreover, it cuts impressively quickly with its CH440 engine that produces sufficient torque through its dual direct V-belt that can produce nearly 3600 RPM. The direct belt driving system further ensures that the cutting frame remains firm throughout the process, and the size of the cutting head presents not a slightest of a challenge when cutting through any type of wood. Regarding comfort, you will find this adjustable handle very useful as this can be adjusted in various positions, as long as you find the right working position. As long as the cutting potential is concerned, DK2 Power Stump Grinder offers a superior direct belt driving system that prevents clutch slippage and demands 100% smooth and efficient grinding performance from the 50-pound 12-inch cutting head. Furthermore, the machine features tri-cut and dual-bolted teeth for efficient grinding of as tall as 12 inches tree stumps, and even those that are 9 inches below the ground. Also, when it comes to transporting DK2 Power, Stump Grinder features hitch pins, which have a dual-locking mechanism, along with smooth wheel brakes that ensure convenient transport over the rough terrains. At number 2. 15 HP Gas-Powered Walk-Behind Stump Grinder. This model comes with some latest features and modification that a stump grinder needs. It comes with a user-friendly option. It has a maximum output of 3600 RPM. The engine type is 4 strokes OHV. This upgraded machine comes into twin V-belts with 13-inch thick tires. The cutting wheel has a great impact on this job. The wheel is 3.55 inches thick. Because of the thickness, it can cut through 20.25 inches tall. It's also cut 9 inches below ground stumps. Also, the drum braking system makes it easier to control the machine. Regarding operation methods, this product is totally different among them. You do not need to be a professional for this. The impressive performance is the best thing which comes from its 15 HP motor. It has an advanced recoil starting system. If you are thinking about the weight, then I can say that it's only 400 pounds in total weight. Every stump grinder machine counts the RPM. The fuel system is basically focused on the gas. Because of it, this machine's stroke works wonderfully. When you start this machine, you will understand there is something cool about it. At number 3. Hawk STG13 Stump Grinder. The Hawk STG14 Stump Grinder comes with the latest cutting system, which offers a more precise and efficient grinding method that will take care of all those tree stumps, which have been there in your yard for several months to even years. Actually, it does not matter for how long the tree stumps have been there, as this machine surely knows the best way to grind. It uses the most high-tech features and a Honda 4-stroke GX390 13HP 389cc engine that is powered through gas proficiently. With its welded heavy-duty frame, two rotating independent rims, and sturdy shark teeth, Hawk STG13 Stump Grinder can pull through several soil conditions. Also, replacing its teeth can be performed in a jiff for sharpening or replacing purposes. Furthermore, the latest cutting system enhances each tooth's longevity. The unit arrives with pre-installed 4 rows of 8 total carbide teeth made from tungsten, which can cut to a depth of 12 inches. This powerful tool can easily grind stumps up to a level of 12 inches below the ground. For ensuring your safety while maneuvering it, the manufacturer has constructed it precisely by installing kill switches and stop button for an emergency halt. It is further automated with a centrifugal clutch which grants sufficient power to the tool for grinding through the toughest of woods. Additionally, the handles are ergonomically designed that can be adjusted to almost 4 height positions, till you find your stance and angle for a smoother operation. At 254 pounds, this tool is manageable. It may require some help for lifting it into a vehicle for transportation, but once it is on, the land pushing it through the operating site isn't strenuous.